thousands of miles away from the White House, in the South Indian state of Tamil Nadu, temple priest Janaki Raman is overjoyed by the news from Washington, D.C. It's a culture that's thousands of years old. Many in the community here credit Harris's success to the ancient value system she was born into.
So the ascent of the Tamil Brahmins to greater heights, it has born from thousands of years of Sanskrit education.
Three of the five Indians who have won a Nobel Prize in science come from the community, as does India's former chess champion Vishwanath Anand. Tamil Brahmins have also distinguished themselves in the diaspora, counting several Silicon Valley CEOs like Google's Sundar Pichai and PepsiCo's Indra Nooyi among their ranks.
They stressed more on education and respect to elders, and above all, following the family values. All these factors made them to seek new frontiers.
But for some, the Tamil Brahmins owe their success to the privileges conferred on them by their position at the top of India's caste system, a social hierarchical structure that is still a source of oppression in the country.
Kamala Harris doing well, while it is a happy moment for all of us, that's all because of the privilege that she was born into. Her grandfather was a senior civil servant. Their circumstances that gave her the opportunities are not at all compared to the women here.
As Tamil Brahmins celebrate the rise of Kamala Harris, many others in the state hope that her elevation will shed light on the broader Tamil culture.